Change. Let's go ahead and just sort this out quickly. We've still got like a reasonably good amount of ammunition for this gun at this point in the game. Just gonna quickly nip over here and just learn the fact this guy was heading south again, just in case that means that something more happens or something else that I need to know. Because why not? How do you get back out again? I've lost. Okay, it's just a toilet in the back here. There's another Mr. Handy dude. Now, did not notice that there's all this stuff in the back here. It is a good thing that we came back here. Another Nuka Cola here, Nuka Cherry. Nuka Cola bottle, didn't need to pick that one up, but never mind. There's some broken toilets. Why not? Hey, g'day, you can see it. It's just some random. Oh, Malcolm's terminal. Oh, this could be interesting. We didn't find out about Malcolm. Race likeness is one for race. Okay, well, let's just go through these quickly. Nothing I can see. One another killed by the robots. One killed one and one killed the other. Oh, that's amazing. Absolutely brilliant. Good job, team. I love it. That's so funny. Nice work, robots. They basically just live here now because there's nothing else that they can do. Hey, Mr. Reactor. Good to see you, my friend. Thank you for joining us. You need to be careful of making a react video about this episode, though. You want to be careful about them copyrights, y'all. Anyway, let's quickly just go ahead and get out of this suit here and pop on the synth awesomeness that we found. There we go. And back in again, we hold in. No going so called mods. So, friends, it's just me and I. Shots left with this gun, so we may as well use them. What I want to do is just quickly nip in to. Right, okay. Save. New save. Let's just quickly nip into here. Take a little look at this extra suit they've got here. Ooh! Oh, it's nice. It's got all the plus pieces of suit off here and take out the fusion core. Pop. And now walk very slowly over to the new suit that we found that's inside here. Because it is going to be much better, I think. Oh, yeah, look at this. No, Pox has got around a fusion cells in it. Stuff. various points while we're here. Iron Fist. Surprisingly well. So. Headshot. Wow, this guy can take a beating. This is ridiculous. Well, that's 500 of our ammunition gone. Jesus Christ. Okay, what can we eat? Salisbury steak you can have. Red roach meat we can have. Purified water we can have. This guy is pretty angry and he's still fighting with my dog. Good work, man, good work. You're wasting all my like super awesome ammunition. Can you please get out of the way? But whatever. Zip me a chest harness. This is actually quite a cool place. There's a lot of stuff around. Weapons workbench and place with some corn and razor grain and stuff. More rat meat. Loads more corn. Some more like random stuff. Now I'm so we need to probably look at getting rid of some of this mutant stuff that we've picked up that we definitely didn't need. Which we can certainly do, that's fine. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. Is there anything? Okay. So let's have a look, shall we? Inventory. Soon, which is exciting. There's still like so much of this game that we haven't played yet though, so some metal crabs and stuff inside this water here. But that's not where we're going. We're going right up north up there to do the quest for the Brotherhood of Steel, which is super awesome. We'll have to wait and see. We don't have too many rats right now, we're okay. Soon. Just gonna run this little bit here. It's a pretty long way away, this bunker, isn't it? It's right at the top of the map, so. Anything here, dog meat? What you found? Hey, birdie! Hoppa, okay. And so we'll just keep on moving here. Say.